waiting for the introduction.
Get in there, Peyton. Get in there.
Holy. Good rebound.
Hey, set it up.
What take your foot off, buddy?
Good pass.
Ooh, that's a nice cut, Matthew.
Hey, set something up.
Go, nice go, cut.
Yeah.
Good cut, Matthew.
Don't tell Caden that. She goes, I think Matthew's better than Caden. I said, don't tell Caden. Well, he don't like to get in there and bang around.
They play different styles, that's for sure.
Oh, come on, Matthew.
All right. Caden had a good game last night. I just posted it today on YouTube. He did very well.
Go up. All right. He's going to survive. Well, that's good. He got in. Time he got in, I was already in bed. It was a long day.
Yeah, it was late. Well, I had 9 and 10.
I've been having to work a little bit harder this week. That's why I was glad there was a game, because then my daughter had a doctor, had to go down. One daughter had a appointment at Vanderbilt to do some test runs down there, but luckily I got out of town before that traffic hit. I mean, it was like right on that cusp. So I was able to get down, but then we got to come to Danville. Well. I'm glad it's not raining.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, defense, get those hands up. Get that ball. There you go. Get up on him, Cam. Get up on him.
Pressure, guys. Pressure.
Oh, there you go. Good hands.
Oh, and I missed it.
All right.
Sorry, Austin. I think I missed your steal.
Get him up in there. Okay, make him pick that ball up.
You're young.
Yeah.
33 white.
Hey, so tell me about the snow movie book today.
Good rebound.
Come on, Peyton.
Oh, nice pass. Way to go, Matthew. Way to work it, guys.
All right, good job, guys.
Get up there, okay, go up with it, go up with it! Get that rebound.
They do that stuff where they're raising money. I wish they would raise these again. These are the best cuts. They did them a couple years ago.
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
And I bought like some UK ones and this, but they last for dishwasher. I'm like, I don't mind getting money for stuff I'm actually going to use.
Yeah.
That broke. Like, it's
my It's pretty good.
They've been doing, is it candy or cookies or something lately?
To me, maybe it teaches them, but I know I bought UK, I bought like 20 of them to give out for presents.
Oh, yeah.
But they're still last. Plus, it's nice to have a couple of good logo.
What's in the name?
There's 2 minutes left. I'll tell you what. In between quarters, we'll run over into this match.
Good try, guys. Good try. Thank you.